I never in a million years thought it was going to affect our way of living the way it has.
It's really through the work of the community bank, my relationships, their loyalties to the community, they've been amazing.
We're helping pizza shops, delis, healthcare workers, repair shops, construction companies, and countless others get access to these funds. These people need this money. They're getting a lifeline through this program.
That's what banks do, is stick by their customers in good times and in challenging times, and that's what all the banks in the United States are doing today.
We're here to help. We want to provide liquidity. We want to lend to our small businesses. We want to be supporting our consumer clients.
We spent over 6 hours of our people working on that $425 loan. We weren't doing it because there was a significant financial impact to us. We were doing it because it was the right thing for the community.
The amount of teammates, 10,000 or so, that are working on any given moment on PPP, who've been working every weekend, 24/7, volunteered from other lines of business to move over, several thousand moved into this effort just to get it through in 4 weeks' time from the first application till now.
Thank you to all of you at Northwest Bank and Trust for helping us with the PPP loan.
On a Sunday, one of their bankers got in touch with me to process my application. And then on Monday, I was told that it was approved, and Tuesday it was funded. I couldn't believe it. It was like so quick, so seamless.
We've got folks working from their kitchen tables, their laundry rooms, wherever they can find a place to work. I couldn't be more proud of what our folks have been able to accomplish.
Our entire staff was focused on this. So we had people working till 2, 3, 4 in the morning.
Thousands of financial institutions willing to take that leap of faith and engage with their communities and help get this money on the street really are making a difference.
This is about people. The stories of what's happening with the Paycheck Protection Program are not only heartwarming, they're inspirational.
Things are really uncertain, but at times like these, it's really nice to know that you guys are in our corner. You're true heroes to us.
Thanks to the Paycheck Protection Program and the incredible team at Live Oak Bank, all 120 of our employees are back on the payroll today.
I love my job and I am excited about going back to work.
Thank you all at the bank for all the hard work you put in.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you guys so much.